I have rheumatoid arthritis. Will my children get the disease too? If you have rheumatoid arthritis, there is a possibility that one of your children might inherit from you the readiness to have rheumatoid arthritis, but not rheumatoid arthritis itself. In other words, they might inherit a button for the disease that is on the off mode. This does not mean at all they have to get the disease. They only might get the disease if this button is switched on someday for one of several reasons. At this point in time, there are no specific preventive measures that can prevent rheumatoid arthritis to happen in those who might get it someday. Only general measures, and there are no labs that you need to do to check if your child will get rheumatoid arthritis. So the best thing to do if you have rheumatoid arthritis is to take good care of yourself and drink your medicines on time and follow up with your doctor, and don't overstress yourself by thinking too much about things that are out of the circle of your influence and that hopefully will not happen.